Hey, how's it going, everyone? So let's welcome back to the Metro gameplay. Let's do again another Metro gameplay. So on the last gameplay, I did not continue because it was starting to get creepy. I don't like playing creepy games during wee hours of the night. So I exit the game. Now I'm playing this at the earlier time. Okay. So guys, if you like this kind of gameplay, subscribe to my channel. If you like to support a new content creator, please subscribe, so that I could continue doing this gameplays. And what is this? No. No. I'm not using a mouse. Attack. Come on. What happened to my controls? Options, controls. Mouse. Keyboard. Double mouse, come on, man. Why is mouse not working? What the heck? Into the video with the gamma. Gamma is good, but
what was happening here in the last months of the city's life? How could they have survived for so long despite the radiation? And why did they set about killing each other with such abandon? War is one thing, but mass executions. Are we people doomed to behave like beasts, even at death's door?
Holy shit. I think this is going to be a different kind of... a different kind of psycho I'm gonna be facing here. What kind of group is this now? Alright. Right. There's going to be different types of psychos. Oh, damn. Takes a really long time to load. So guys, I won't be editing these videos. That it would sound like a
radiation. We did catch
it would be like a live video. You know? This is the part where I was like, feels creepy. Okay. Oops. Oh my.
Another grave.
Oh. This is
where the battle ended.
Come on.
Let's check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. Another grave. This is where the battle ended.
What has stopped? Talking.
Let's check that gate out. It should
Come
lead
on,
to
Pops.
The next station.
Don't talk like that.
What was that?
Away from my pops.
That was close.
Running out of bullets.
Damn it. Come on. I thought I was seeing things again. The dead rising.
Don't do that talking over and over again.
That's enough. Let's go. That's enough. Let's go.
The fuck? Why you're doing that now?
As far as I understand, this is Sibirskaya, a line transfer station.
Come on. Hurry up. Now what?
Oh, see those cylinders?
Yep.
Glorying. Just gassed the whole station.
Okay.
They sure didn't joke around here.
Oh man. Doris.
Damn. Cut off again. We're not opening that gate for sure. We'll have to go back to the service tunnels.
Oh man. Service tunnels again.
So people here did survive for some time.
We don't have
any communication with Novosibirsk, but assumed they had jammers too. After the bombs fell, the defense committee decided that hiding was our only chance to prevent new attacks. Sponsor request number 132. I hereby report that during the interrogation, the captured have stated that the main motivation behind the participation of the mass rioters was their general dissatisfaction with the economic and social situation. We work our asses off in the dirty tunnels, and you fuckers have a classy living down there. haven't eaten a fillet of meat in 10 years, though I'm raising them pigs at the farm. You only get one measly dose of green stuff a month, which is fucking nothing while you fuckers pack bags full of stuff. Still, the final push for them to join the rioters was, as the group leader puts it, an alleged conspiracy of the ASCOM leadership. So you think that since we're dismantling those cars here in the boonies, you don't know shit? Boy, you're wrong about that. We know it all. The committee and the ASCOM leadership bigwigs are setting up to flee the city like the rest they are. So they're hugging up all the green stuff, ain't that so? You're gonna leave us here to die. We knew it all since winter. Why did they have to take half of our guys? Upside to clear out the trucks. Why the sudden order to bring the diesel online? It's been parked here for ages. We were about to take it apart, and now you want us to fix it? Don't think we're dumber than rocks. After the interrogation, the rioters, due to them being undeniably guilty of sabotage, were handed off to the disposal unit as per standard procedure.
All of the metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here.
Yep. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna set up this gun for better aiming. There's a reflex sight. Okay, let's go.
Alright, if we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there, to the next track tunnel.
Okay.
That piece of iron.
What now? Oh. There's a track. So boy, the kid. Hey, little kid.
Wait! Come on, I'll give you a boost. Follow him. Good luck.
Where is it? Oh no. That little kid going. Up. Up this again. Did it. I lost them. Here. There. You're smart.
Where's the boy? He didn't run through here, I'd notice. Check that side out. I'll have a look here. Nothing to be afraid of!
that didn't go.
Hey, we know you're here.
What the heck? That kid is freaking smart.
There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk.
How could we lose him? Oh, he's here.
Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally! Why did you run?
Okay.
Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Klebnikov, Oscar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
All right, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oscom! Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that. But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission. Details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Thank goodness, I thought that it is a ghost.
Rich? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artem. Wait. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artem is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Oh, shit.
The Nosarisis!
Give me a booster!
Come on.
Please!
Go. The there more? Come on. I'm gonna be saving all my bullets.
Oh, let's see how you like some of this!
What the? Oh no. Gonna use grenades.
We're breaking through.
No. Yeah, grenades.
You like it, huh?
Come on. I got two more bullets left. God damn.
And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here.
He's alive.
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.
Whoa.
We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that.
Oh, the nice place they have here.
Cozy place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff, like the rich guys.
Wait, Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
Oh, poor kid.
Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too
Aurora. Over. Do you copy, Aurora? Over. Damn. Static again. Artyom, if his father had really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get
you
the
you can't
car.
Go outside with the anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready.
Poor kid, man.
Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later. This place is
I'm
no
sure
good.
It was here somewhere.
There, perhaps. Tell me, Kirill, how did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rat ran out. You can't survive without it. The fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat, others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry.
If I dismantle this...
Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then, you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive.
How do I need to replace? How do I bring the okay, in more ammo now. Okay. More bullets. Can we make more bullets? I'll be all now.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Okay. Oh no. The heck? Why can't I see where I am heading? Okay. This looks very familiar. Minus look. I should kill all the should shoot them from up here so that they won't be overwhelmed. Now. go up here. It's down there. Top of me, since up. I'm out here, you. It's working. There more? God damn. These are mutated rodents. Fuckers. God. No bullets. I'm supposed to go straight here. Okay, it's a boat. Let me at least turn on the light. Now crocodile. Just about go farther. Go farther with the boat. What if that was the easier route? Oh God, is this creepy, gooey, yucky. This yucky stuff again. Not mutant again, not mutant. Are you serious? Seriously, no. No. this. Where the heck do we fight these things? What the heck? Attracted to the light. I get it. We wasted so much bullet on that. What the heck? Ooh, this place is... What the heck do I do? I guess this. Someone is shooting. This is just freaking gross. I'm gonna like going through the okay, I'm gonna have to end the game here, guys. Thank you for watching.